University of Toronto Amgen Scholars Canada program is designed to inspire the scientists of tomorrow. Supported by the Amgen Foundation, the University of Toronto is the first and only Canadian institution to participate in the Amgen Scholars program, which has supported 4,000 students from 700 colleges and universities in the United States, Europe, and Asia. With fully covered accommodation on the historic University of Toronto downtown campus and paid travel expenses to and from Toronto, the program is open to the best undergraduate students from across Canada who are passionate about leading the next generation of breakthroughs in biomedical research. Starting in June 2019, Canadian scholars accepted to the program will engage in hands-on research alongside top scientists from the U of T's Faculty of Medicine and the Leslie Dann Faculty of Pharmacy.
My name is Leah Cowan, and I'm professor and chair of the Department of Molecular Genetics here at the University of Toronto, and I'm really delighted to be participating as a mentor in the Amgen Scholars Canada program. U of T is a leader in biomedical research for many different reasons. One of the main reasons is there's just outstanding people here in the community. So it's an incredible ecosystem of collaboration. We've got excellent investigators at the level of faculty members. We've got outstanding students. And so we have this incredible talent in a really connected and collaborative community that promotes innovation and sharing and discovery and mentoring.
So my name is Stéphane Angers. I'm the Associate Dean of Research in the Leslie Dann Faculty of Pharmacy. U of T is located in the middle of the Toronto Discovery District, close to hospital and research institute. And this is probably one of the richest research ecosystem in North America and maybe the world. Literally, there's thousands of labs and research teams located within a block, and the level of intellectual and physical infrastructure within this block is actually very impressive and amazing. And I think this is what makes University of Toronto one of the best locations in Canada, if not North America, to do biomedical research.
So in my lab, we are focused on fungal pathogens, and the scholars will have an opportunity to be at the forefront of cutting-edge research. So they will be engaged in engineering new strains so we can study the function of every gene in these pathogens' genome, and that lets us then understand what genes are important for the organisms to evolve drug resistance, or what genes are important for them to cause disease in host cells, for example.
So my lab is interested in the signaling mechanism of cancer cells, and we're interested to specifically study one class of protein called the Wnt proteins, which normal function of these proteins are to regulate stem cells during embryonic development. So we're interested to study the mechanism of mutations within these components of the signaling pathways we're studying, and why these mutations leads to cancer.
This is the most exciting opportunity one could imagine. This is the most exciting time to be pursuing biomedical research. There's fundamental shifts in technologies that allow us to ask questions and answer questions that we never could before.
There's been a lot of amazing breakthroughs in the last few years that are opening a lot of new, very exciting possibilities. And I think that it's a fantastic time to start a career in biomedical research.